Recorded Books presents Cross My Heart and Never Lie by Nora Dåsnes. Translated by Matt Bagley. Narrated by Laura Knight Keating. August 19th. Dear Diary, welcome to Norway. I'm back from the Greek island of Milos. Sorry about putting my wet bathing suit on top of you when we packed. Your pages are a little wrinkled now, but you are still the nicest diary I've ever had. I'm going to fill all your pages and draw everything. Promise. Now I'm here writing in my old playhouse. It's almost time for supper, but I think I'll just introduce myself before Dad calls me in. A few words about me.
Name? Tuva. Age 12.
Facts. I live with Dad. I can play the clarinet, make tomato soup, not from a can, love drawing, music, sour strawberry candies, my friends, the woods. I hate ball sports, stale bread, beetles. Once, we found them in the rice. Today is actually the last day of summer vacation. Boo-hoo. I think Dad feels sad, too. After dinner, we sat out on the deck and ate the last of the ice cream from the freezer.
Are you looking forward to tomorrow?
Yeah, well, I'm looking forward to seeing Bao and Linnea.
It'll be nice to finally do some homework again, huh?
Dad. A few words about Dad. Makes pretty bad jokes, but otherwise he's okay. Makes the best lasagna. Sometimes goes to metal concerts in a leather jacket, but luckily only sometimes. I am not looking forward to math class, but it'll be great to spend lunch break with Bao and Linnea again. Bao and Linnea are my best friends, and during lunch, we always go into the woods behind the school. It's a new thing we were allowed to do last year, and it is so much better than having to stay in the schoolyard. In the bog, that's what we call the woods. It gets really muddy there in spring. There are no adults watching you, so nothing can bug you when you're in the middle of a good game. Last year, we spent a huge amount of time building a base. A fort, in other words, but we say base because we use it to play war now and then, which means it's a base, says Bao. It was a lot more difficult than we expected, but we learned a lot. So this year, I think we'll build an even better base, the best base in the bog. Hilltop and the bog. Stream. View from the hilltop. Boring schoolyard. My classroom. Music room. Bike shed. Supper time. But I'll hurry back so I have time to write down my goals for seventh grade. Things I want to do in seventh grade. Number one, write or draw a whole diary. Number two, get a cool look. Number three, build the best base in the bog with Bao and Linnea. Number four, go to a sleepover birthday party and stay up late. Number five, fall in love. Maybe. So, I've eaten supper, brushed my teeth, written down my goals, and gotten ready for tomorrow. My clothes are waiting on my chair, all my new pens are in my pencil case, and I put conditioner in my hair. It stops the knots from getting awful, says Linnea. Now I just have to try and sleep. Nighty-night. Sleeping with my shower cap, so I don't get my pillow oily. P.S. There's a new girl starting at school, but I don't think she'll be there before next week. I hope she's cool. Tuesday, August 20th, first day of school. I was wearing dress from Greece, sandals, jacket. Dad said I had to. Today, school felt really different from last year. Something felt strange while we waited in the hall, almost like everyone had heard a secret during the summer, and now we were all standing there knowing something, except me. I didn't know what the secret was. By the way, Bao's hair has grown so much. It's almost down to her butt. I'm trying to grow my hair long too, but curly hair grows so slowly. My normal hair, my hair stretched out. By the way, here's some info about Bao and Linnea. Bao, Vietnamese name, the toughest girl in the class, can climb all the way up to the gym ceiling. Plays drums, loves fantasy and sci-fi. Linnea, we became best friends in first grade. Very sweet and so nice. Has a cool look. Her big sister, Melina, is an influencer. Plays the flute. Loves romantic movies and TV series. Otherwise, nothing too exciting happened. Until lunch. Over here, Bao called. Are you coming, Linnea? Yeah. Nice dress. Thanks. What do you think of the new teacher? Charlotte? Mm-hmm. Don't know yet. Do you think she's a lesbian?
Lesbian?
Yeah, I mean, she does have short hair and wears boys' clothes.
Does it matter if she is?
I'm just curious, that's all. I've never met a lesbian before. Where are we going?
Somewhere new. I found it this summer.
Ping. Linnea? I'm just...
Linnea!
I actually have to go back to school.
What? What? But you can't just...
Linnea! See you later! I didn't understand what was happening. This was what we'd been planning all through sixth grade. It was all we talked about on our group chat during the summer, that we'd go to the bog and build the best base. What could be more important than that?
Should we just start without her, or?
No, we have to do it together.
Okay.
Let's go back too, then.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.